Hey, buddy, today is Bob Arum's birthday.
Happy birthday, Bob. Happy birthday, God bless.
What are your favorite memories of Bob Arum? Hey, growing up, watching TV, seeing him, like, just in life, in boxing.
He still looks the same after all these years.
How crazy is that? He does look. He's 83, I think, or 84.
But you know something that was funny? When Floyd fought Arturo, you know, he was with Bob Arum, and Roger and Arum told me the same thing after the fight, and Roger told me in the ring, Bob told me it outside the ring.
What did they tell me?
They said, "But it's a whole different league when it comes to Floyd." And they both were right.
It was a great fight. That's one of a lot of fans. That's their favorite.
Yeah, how many
fight.
Trainers you know can do bench with three guys at one time?
I actually.
And John Pullman, baby.
Yo.
He's actually can do bench with four people.
Look at him! Look at him!
He can get eight in there.
So Roger Mayweather, he don't know shit about boxing.
But Bob worked with Muhammad Ali. He was a tax attorney for the Kennedy administration. And he saw,
oh, yeah?
Yeah, he saw how much
you
money.
Want coffee?
Thank you, Stan.
What do you want in?
Cream and sugar.
How many?
That's two. Thanks, Stan.
And Bob saw how much money Ali was making. He showed up, he said, "I'll promote you." And he didn't know shit about boxing. He just got into it, and he helped create Ali, make him even better, make him a lot of money.
I fought for Bob Arum once.
What fight was that?
Josh, stay in here, Josh.
I fought Joey Farrell in Atlantic City on ESPN.
Did you win?
Yeah.
How was that experience for you?
It was great. You know, I was the main event on ESPN. It was great.
Back then, the fights on ESPN
1986. Look at this guy here, man. The next great heavyweight right here, baby. Look at him.
Gerald could crack. So message to your fans if they're watching, buddy.
Thanks for the support. God bless. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
What do you tell Bob Arum on his birthday?
Happy birthday, Bob. God bless you. How old are you today? How young are you?
I think 83, but I can check it for you if you really want.
I wish you 83 more.
All right. There you have it, Buddy McGirt. We're here at Paulman's gym.
What's up, Pete Diddy? What's going on, baby? Charlie, where you been, Charlie?
Yeah, 84, buddy, 84.
He's 84?
He's 84.
What's up, day to day?
How you feel? EsNews Boxing.com, I'm Melissa Quack reporting.